I'm gonna stand, folks.
This is very reminiscent of Namco Museum Brighton 3.
Drink out of hygiene cream because I didn't play this yet. You any? Oh! Oh, okay. We are so happy about it. What the heck? Was it like Mystery Science Theater or something? Toy Pop with the Rocky Andy and Rocky Andy. Oh, snap. What is... Oh, I keep getting kind, but... What the... Pick Pack. Yeah. Be out of here, folks.
Be out of here.
You didn't hide down here? What the? Oh, it's in here. But I can't. What are you doing, man? You had an explanation for a while. Okay, yeah. Alright. Yeah, I'm not gonna play with you today, huh? Maybe tomorrow. Whoa-ho-ho! Ah, these magazines. What are you sticking your tongue out, fool? Oh! So look at these. Do I have any of these magazines? June 1689. October 10th, 1989. 1990! February 2nd, year I was born, y'all. I was born in February 1990, but I was born in 1990. That's all I'm at. April 4th, 1990? I got this picture. Well, I downloaded it to the computer! What about the other one? Oh, just June 1990. October 10th, 1990. You have a lot of October dates. December 12th, 1990. Other books you can't view, huh? Namco Gallery. It's all 1988. I couldn't tell if that was a 6 or 8, okay? That's it though? The Jet Guy and the Hydra fan, so you are in 1986. Pac-Man Land, 1984. You came out of the same year Tower of Draga did? Really? Oh, wait. Ah, there's something else on the other side. Die 1988. A hamburger? What? You're supposed to be Hambar? What about all this? Dead books. Telephone cards? What the heck? That's it. That can count as part of that. Huh. Anything for my birthday? Never heard of those games. Almost done. I only got to 1996. Alright, folks. Peace out. I'll play these games another time. I don't know when now. No! Oops. I did it again. I'm lost in the game. Oops. I did it again. Peace out, folks.